from Belmont, California. They are father and son, and they are some kind of animal callers. Please welcome Greg Hubble Sr. and Greg Hubble Jr. Greg Jr., how you doing?
Good.
Look like a bat, and you behind me. Let's just get you over here till I get a little bit more comfortable with the family. Greg Sr., how you doing?
Great. Nice to meet you.
You guys are some type of animal callers?
That's correct.
That's correct.
Yeah? What type of animal caller there, little Greg?
Elk caller.
Huh?
Elk caller.
Elk caller.
Uh-huh.
You live in Belmont, California? Yeah. Greg, what do you call an elk for? So you just went out in the yard one day and just started hollering for elk? Okay, so you like elk callers? What do you do it for? Is it a competition or something?
I learned how to call elk for the purpose of harvesting the animals and
harvesting the animals.
Yes.
You mean killing them when they come close? Let's just keep it real on big time, okay?
You got it, man.
I do it for harvesting the animal purposes. That means suck them in, drop them. Well, let's see what you want to do. Go ahead.
What, you want to give it a start, Greg?
You don't swing the bat, do you?
All right, why don't you give me some cow and calf sounds?
Make a calf or a cow sound. What's the, what is that part of?
A diaphragm.
You want to help us out?
Do I want to help out?
Uh-huh.
What you want me to do?
Well, we got some calls over here for you.
We got some stuff where...
Yeah.
Bring this thing. You got some
it's
stuff
right over here. Yeah.
Oh, it's right here.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
We got... Here's one of these diaphragms for you.
Okay, let me see how you put it in there now.
This side up with the diaphragm on the... with the rubber thingy on the bottom. And you stick it...
Never thought I'd have an 8-year-old explaining that to you.
You want to kind of have your tongue up there, push the rubber above the air, over your tongue, and underneath the rubber, kind of like this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, just like that?
Well, you got to stick that from the roof of your mouth there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. It does that to you.
Mm-hmm. Can I keep this?
It's how you are.
Got a couple ideas. This is very uncomfortable.
It's very hard to do.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what are we doing here?
Blow the air out over your tongue.
Yeah.
I guess what we could do is, why don't you try and sound like a little cow? That, there you go, something like that. Oh, that's beautiful. And,
you
Well, this is kind of a, this is also a sound for making cow and calf calls. But you kind of bite down a little bit and blow through.
Okay. Okay, that ain't.
You got a little in.
No, that was on the come out.
Not so hard. And Greg and I will be like a couple of bulls, and we'll kind of like be calling it out to get you.
Wait a minute.
We need a little motivated. We need to get excited.
I'm the girl, cow. Let the boy be the girl. All right, let's go.
Come on a little closer, Greg, over here. Okay.
You sound too big for her. She don't want to play no more. She want to go home now. Okay, here. Oh, it's gonna get wild up in here now.
I'm gonna let you drop this on my stomach.
I'm gonna drop a bowling ball on your stomach.